since the beginning of this impasse. We all want the protests to end and these Canadians to feel like they've been heard and respected. But now critical infrastructure is being restricted. Why? Because of this Prime Minister's failure. I've asked the Prime Minister to meet with me and the other opposition leaders in good faith to try to find a way forward from this impasse. He didn't answer yesterday. He hasn't answered to date. I'm going to ask him again. Will he meet with us?
Right. Last 2 weeks, endorsing and enabling these blockades across the country. The leader of the Conservative Party and her team have been their biggest champions, even promoting their fundraising. The consequences of these actions are having dire impacts. They're impacting trade, they're hurting jobs, they're threatening our economy. And they're obstructing our communities. I am focused on ending it. I hope the Leader of the Opposition will maintain her current position and continue to call for an end to these blockades.